Hello. This tutorial is on how to filter and delete material sets. If you want to filter for material sets, you can do so here by name, or by thickness, or both. If you want to delete a material set, you can do so by selecting it and either hit Del or by double clicking it and then hit Delete. This was how to filter and delete material sets. Thank you for watching.